And here's a superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
That, Michael, and no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand.
But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's going to use the popcorn to fuel her in this fight. Up high, cross body,
producing a trampling
stiff kick. Oh, rocking the jaw.
Was ready for that.
Well, that was deep.
Big forearm.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, man. What?
Look at this, Byron. Putting the pressure on now. I don't know what choice. Oh, slipped through and escaped. That was pretty.
Suplex.
Looking for an early pin.
Two.
Gets the shoulder up before three.
At this point in the match, I'm surprised the ref hit two.
From up high.
Uh-oh, look out.
Drive-by.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Down with a suplex.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be.
She wants it one more time. Down with the cutter.
Picture perfect execution.
Two count, near fall.
Perseverance is unreal,
preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive. A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one. Saw that one coming.
Nice jab kick, great elevation.
Big right hand connects. Incoming drive by.
A well-timed dodge. She's able to get out of the way.
Body bulldog.
Up and knee drop.
Jeez.
Things not going how she'd like.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
God, that hurt.
Time to flip it. Boom.
Switch. I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
That's gotta be it.
Two. No, she's still alive.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed. That kick will stop you in your tracks. She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Heel kick!
Setting it up.
Brain buster. She's trying one more time.
With the cutter.
And that might be just enough to win.
Two. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match. Jack.
Uh-oh, here it is.
Can she shut the door on this one?
One, two, three. And that'll do it. It's finally over.
Here is your...
some back-breaking work for this victory.
Wins in WWE rarely come easy, Saxton, but this one was tougher than most.